brand new feature of BeBeautiful where we tell you how you can fake fuller eyebrows easily. Fuller eyebrows have been in trend for quite a while. From Instagram models to runway models, everyone is sporting thicker eyebrows. It can make you look younger and youthful. But what do you do if you don't have naturally bushy eyebrows? Okay, I have simple makeup tips and tricks that will definitely help you get the desired look. For a truly realistic fuller eyebrow look, I would recommend you use two shades of eyebrow definers. One that matches the color of your eyebrow and the other one which is a little lighter. Okay, so first begin by lightly lining the bottom of your brow with a darker shade. Make sure to not apply too much pressure or it will look too harsh. Then start filling the front of the brow by using light feathery strokes that resemble your natural hair. It will be best to draw the hair in the same direction your natural eyebrow hair is growing in. Use a lighter shade at the front of the brow and the darker shade towards the end. It's important to use two different shades because that gives depth to your eyebrows and make your eyebrows look naturally bushy and not fake. Now use a spoolie to brush up your eyebrows and to make the product blend with your hair. Now that your eyebrows look great, it's obviously important for them to stay this way, isn't it? So you can use a hairspray on your spoolie and brush it through your eyebrows. This will fix your eyebrows in place. This last and final step is to really bring this look together by using a little bit of concealer that matches your skin tone to clean up the bottom and the top of your eyebrows. This will really define your brows and help to frame your face and make your eyebrows look sharper for that perfect look. Well, that's all for today. Hope you get your eyebrows on fleek. For more tips and tricks, subscribe now to Be Beautiful.